So, hello friends, I'm Dr. Leena Sreedhar. I'm heading the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology at the Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, New Delhi. So, there is good news for all the pregnant women now that we have the facility for painless labor and everyone should opt for it. This is what I would like to say. So, what is painless labor? When a lady is in labor and she is at least crossing the latent phase of labor, she can opt for something called the painless labor injection, that is the epidural analgesia. This involves a small injection which is given in the backbone. It considerably reduces the amount of pain that a woman feels during labor. So on a scale of 1 to 10, if 70% of your pain is gone, then you can wear the remaining 30% and you can go in for a normal delivery. Pain is something which makes a lot of women extremely frightened, and that is one of the reasons why there is probably a rising trend of cesarean section these days, because women don't want to opt for labor pains. So I think this is a very it's a very good way of ensuring that a person has a normal delivery, because if we can remove the pain factor, then she finds that it is easy to bear. A lot of people have some misconceptions about the epidural analgesia, that is for painless labor, that it can cause risks. You must remember that this is given by trained professionals. We have the anesthetist on call. They give this and it is well monitored. So when your pregnancy or your delivery is also being well monitored, and when you take the epidural analgesia that is also being monitored, there is no reason why the risks should be any higher than what it is for any other procedure. It takes the stress away from the lady, she becomes relaxed, and it also makes her more cooperative to her gynecologist. So when we tell her, the patient, to cooperate with us during the labor pains, she is a lot more receptive to all our talk. So ye bahut zaruri hai ki hame ye samajhna hai ki painless labor jaisi cheez bhi available hai hamare paas, and hame isko opt karna chahiye. नई नई टेक्निकें आती हैं. अब मैं सबको यही बोलती हूँ, फॉर एग्जाम्पल मोबाइल फोन्स आ गया है, अभी हमें लैंडलाइन यूज करने का बिल्कुल मन नहीं करता है. सिमिलरली अगर कोई ऐसी चीज़ है जो जिसके कारण आप नॉर्मल डिलीवरी कर सकती हैं और आराम से कर सकती हैं, तो इसको हमें ज़रूर अपनाना है.